everybody. KRX is broken down out here with the RZR. I'm gonna meet Mike. He just bought a new Turbo S and looks like here it comes right now, maybe. Woo-wee! Look at there! Woo-wee! We call you Shreddy or Blown Budget. Right on, dude. Now I might be a little nervous to ride with you today.
Well, I'm taking it easy, getting a feel for it.
Right on, dude. Happy for you. Everybody, we're out here at Sand Hollow. Bunch of Polaris turbos hitting some jumps. Sweet. That's a nice little jump because it's like ramp to ramp.
Yeah.
The last few times you did it perfect. And plus that was some pretty good berm shots too. Hey, will you film me doing it a couple times?
Yeah.
It's already running. I can beat that one. I got mud on or sand on the front of my unit, so I must have endoed pretty good.
You did. I should have recorded that.
Is that your buddy, right?
No.
No.
Oh, I thought that was your buddy.
He's all, oh shit.
I missed it.
I don't think I can beat that one. I freaking, I got mud on, or sand on the front of my penis. I'm rushing windows.
Oh shit.
Oh,
I wish he could.
I thought he knew what he was doing.
That one is a little sketchy because there's not, this one's got a little bit more.
That'd be kind of fun. I kind of want to hit it now. Oh shit.
Just don't overhit it.
Where we stay?
This is gonna be awesome. Ruby! Ruby! Are we going back
Mike, don't break it.
Hey.
Okay, so go. Okay, I want to.
Yeah, that just beat me. That thing throws up high in the back too. I don't think so either. I think you might have crapped a little. Woohoo!
You know where you landed?
Where did I land?
There.
I nosed it pretty hard.
You tripled the jump.
The entrance has a shitty bump at the bottom.
I know.
That loads you wrong. And
I know. Well, how fast were you going?
I have no idea.
You're supposed to give that information to the next guy.